Junko Taster.com, episode 3158. Yeah, and this is another Happy Meal unboxing. And yeah, today it's all about Mr. Peabody and Chairman. And it's like a movie in the cinema. And this is now merchandise for it in the Happy Meal, basically. And I chosen two toys here, the pyramid. And also this hat, which sort of looked quite interesting. And I think toys first, let's do it. Okay, so the plastic bag must go. Yeah, this is basically Sherman's head or something. Looked kind of wicked. I guess it's some sort of puzzle. What do you like think about his hairstyle and his glasses? So yeah, this is like the collector's guide, and I want the directions. You sort of remove one part, and then you can spin the head around. This sounds interesting, so I guess, is this the part I remove? Okay, yeah, okay, so now I can spin everything. right, so it's a puzzle. Basically, I guess I sort of like the magic cube, only with a head now. And I think I can... I expected this to be more fun. It's quite tricky to move it around. And... I don't know. I imagine a cooler toy. I think it will break apart in a second here. So maybe I think I'm just getting it back into the standard position, and that's it. I don't know. Anyways, so I'm lucky. Yeah, I have a second toy. Maybe this is more interesting. Okay. So here we go. This is this Peabody, the dog. All right. And what does he can do? Ah, this is one of these games I already played, and I think you get a sound. Okay. Alright, so... okay. Yeah, it's not an electronic maze, it's a magnetic maze. And I think... yeah, you can turn this thing and see around. This is quite cool, actually, I think. I'm not quite sure what the goal is. Maybe get it from here to here. it's relatively simple. It's like a big contrast here. Basically, it's a simple pyramid game, and really sort of not so. How do I say it? It's a little bit rough to play with this head here. It's easy to play with a pyramid. I don't know. Maybe this will get collector's item in a movie, sort of, is very good. I'm not quite sure. Anyways. Let's transform it a little bit. It doesn't also look very good if you transformed it. Yeah, I'm not sure. Anyways, so I guess let's check out the boxes here. Here's some painting, the Mona Lisa. Is it really the Mona Lisa? It looks a little bit different. Okay. And so this movie is about time travel or something. So here they are. No, they're not in here. Ah, here. Okay, here they are. They are time traveling machine or something. It's a QR code here. And they get the Mona Lisa. And... yeah. And also this sort of, yeah, hat from... somebody called Tut el Amun from Egypt. Okay. Okay. So, what is this? Interactive. So, Happy Meal is really good. Happy Meal is actually quite cheap. You get like a burger, some french fries, a toy, and a soft drink for just, I think, €3 or something. €3 or something. Actually, you have the bill here. So two Happy Meals are 7 euro 38, and one is 3 euro 69. Right, and now I think I start eating and stuff. All right, so, and I always choose the same, always French fries with mayonnaise and a cheeseburger, basically. You can also have like apple and stuff and milk, but I always take the unhealthy stuff. Yeah, two Happy Meals, a lot of French fries. Yeah, so basically the review is sort of over, just about eating now. So if you want to have some eating sounds or something, stay tuned. And yeah, I forgot to say, you also got these mini bags of Lachgummi. Yeah, but just some mini. I think they have the McDonald's M in here. So here's here. This is, I think, a nice merchandise here. In the normal version you buy in the supermarket, of course, there's no McDonald's M. Okay, and these are like vitamin-enriched gums. Good. Okay, so let's eat a little bit of a cheeseburger. Right, now some Sprite. Yeah, I heard about the other day that eating videos are very big in South Korea. Yeah, also many greetings to all my South Korean viewers. So yeah, some French fry. Okay. So what do you think about the toys? Should I get them all? I sort of don't think so. Let's have a look at the collector's guide. There's also a glider, then some other puzzle. Then this is maybe interesting. This is like a figurine with a shaking head and like a sort of flipper game or something. Okay. I'm not quite sure if I watched the movie, probably not. I don't have time for the cinema, basically. And that's it. Some bumps here and the end here. Thanks for watching, guys. Gut, das ist Happy Meal. Ja, ich glaube, er hat das ja angekündigt, mir das direkt zu holen. Die neue Serie. Und das ist zum Kinofilm. Der heißt Peabody oder Peabody, I don't know, Peabody. Und Sherman. Und das sind irgendwie Zeitreisende. Genau. Und ich habe mich für diese zwei Überraschungen, was heißt Überraschungen, wie nennt man denn das? Spielzeuge entschieden. Einmal diesen Kopf. Den Kopf hab ich mir besser vorgestellt. Der lässt sich, dann nimmt man dieses Element raus und dann kann man ihn drehen. Aber das lässt sich nur relativ schwer drehen. Ist sehr irgendwie grob. Mechanisch. Es macht eigentlich keinen Fun. Ich kann mir nur vorstellen, dass ich bin jetzt Erwachsener, dass es ein Kind noch schwerer hat, das Zeug umzudrehen. Ja, das ist irgendwie, ja, sah nett aus, aber funktioniert nicht. Diese Pyramide, der ist wirklich total simpel. Und man hat hier dieses Peabody, ne? Und dann hat man hier halt so ein Magnet drin und dann kann man hier dieses Ding hier. Ich dachte erst, es ist ein Electronic Maze, wie ich ja schon mal gezeigt hatte, wo es sehr viele negative Kommentare gab. Aber es ist ja quasi ein Magnetic Maze. Ja. Gut. Und das ist erschreckend, wie preisgünstig das eigentlich alles ist. Also ein Happy Meal kostet 3,69. Dafür kriegt man Burger, Pommes, Getränk, so eine Tüte und noch ein Spielzeug. Nicht schlecht, ne? Und hier noch irgendwelche E-Books, aber das habe ich mir noch nicht angeguckt. Genau. Ja, das wär's soweit. Danke, dass ihr das zugesehen habt. Und ja, bis zur nächsten Folge.